Welcome to an episode of Hungry Shark World. It has been 3 months since I've played this. My God, it's been a long time. But they have put in a new update, a big update for the 10 years. This game's been out for 10 years. Hungry Shark World's been out for 10 years? Or at least Hungry Shark in general, 10 years. My God. So we have, every day you log in, you get another reward. So far we've got the porcelain, is it porcelain? Porcelain one. That guy looks delicate, but more stronger than you think. So it is porcelain. Oh, that's nice. But also another one, we have Jojo Sparkle. Shiny, happy, and fun. Oh, that's cute. This is an interesting kind of throw because, or reference. The console version of this game has a shark in it called Jojo Sparkle, which is super OP. And I remember them saying that Jojo Sparkle was going to be exclusively a console. However, it's here now. It's not the real Jojo Sparkle, I'm pretty sure. It's just a cosmetic. But that's an interesting little thing there. Though I'd let you know. So we've got 18,000. Also, of course, you have just the regular. Do we not want to scroll down? Okay, well, 7,000. Let's keep on going. Even more gold. But what you are here for, what you're here for, is not Jojo Sparkle. It's definitely not for this little baby royal shark. It's for this line. What's this one called? I can't even remember. You got the double exclamation mark sharks. And then you've got these guys, which are like mega genetically modified sharks. So we scroll all the way. Now, this was as far as it would go. The meltdown shark. However, there is a shark one. You've already seen the title. I don't know. Like, I keep you in suspense. This is the Mecha Sharzilla. Now, Sharkzilla is actually in Hungry Shark Evolution and not World. But they put together this really cool little video showing Mechazilla completely destroying Sharkzilla. Love it. Love that they put all this all the detail into him. So it doesn't matter which shark you use, even the smaller shark has 4 quests to do, giving you 5 pieces out of the 90 that you need to unlock it. So what I thought would be an interesting theory was, how many sharks do you need to unlock before you get to it? Well, obviously you need all the sharks in order to get to it, because you do. But the cheapest way, or at least the most amount of sharks that you need, I think is up to, starting from the bottom, and now we, is, I think, up to the Great White. The Great White is when you can have enough pieces to unlock the Godzilla shark, or Mechazilla, I should say, Mecha Sharzilla. Also, you notice the lighting on that's changed. They've updated that. It looks really cool. But because I've already done the Atomic Shark, because I'm an idiot, and of course, if you want to speed through these, they get more and more expensive. This is it. We are going to do one more, which is going to give us 2. I'm going to use gems because I got the gems. Wait, what? Wait, what does that mean? Oh, and then it needs pills. Oh, got you. Oh. Oh, no. So in order to unlock the Shaw's Mechazilla, I needed to do 20 games lasting 7 minutes 30 minimum, kind of. Well, probably not 20 games. Probably like 15 to 18, I would say. Okay, guys. Well, we're going to pause this video and I'm just going to try and do that. Wow. Oh, there you go. But not only did we get 50 there, we could get 200 extra for 55 gems. So I'm going to take that. So we also got about 40 pearls from doing it in general, like collecting pearls. So we got like 300 pearls. And let's watch a video for another 50. Oh my God. Wait, no. I recognize this game. Ooh, we got a... Oh, look at that. They're using the old one. This is an old advert. I haven't seen those ones in ages. Oh, that was a treat. I haven't seen those Jurassic World icons for a good long time. However, that one, that's a normal screenshot, so that's interesting. So there's 300 gems we got in total. Well, 353 gems in one go, and we survived the extinction. Sorry, I probably sped that up, because really you're here for Mecha Sharkzilla. So give me a second, I'll do that one more time, and we'll unlock it. Yes, okay, there we go. 6,037 pearls, which is just enough to unlock Sharzilla. high-intensity energy beam that vaporizes targets on a molecular level. Bye. Oh, there we go. Oh, look, he's got a little claw for hand. So what does it do? Congratulations, you've unlocked Mecha Sharzilla. Only 30 half an hour into what I thought was going to be already finished today's episode. What was it? We got a laser, we got a jetpack, we got unlock the ultimate ability. Finish all shark quests and we'll get a laser beam. Ooh. So how many sharks do we have left to get that? Right, well, I've done him. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 more sharks. So, I mean, that's 37 gems for each one for the great white. But when we get to this guy, it's 63 gems. Oh, wow. I don't even know if we need that much because we're on 90, right? So all we need is 38. So that's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. So it's 6, 7, it's 8 sharks. So if we go all the way back to here, all we need is 8 sharks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That takes us to about here, which is still 48 gems per. 1. 2. Yeah, we're not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. 3. 102 out of 128. Well, we're not gonna see a full power Mechazilla shark, Sharzilla. But what we can do is, of course, spend all of our coin on boosting it and maxing it out. We should be able to. Ooh, saying that though. Ooh, I don't think we will be able to. Ah, there we go. Close. Close enough. We've got to give him some pets, too. We'll give him the best ones we can. So, max that 25% extra health we definitely need to take. The Anna does give the 10. And I'm trying to think, who gives the most bonus for attacking? I think Phil's times 8. Ooh, times 6. What about Archie? Oh, 25 boost refill. Heck yeah. And, I mean, it already has a jetpack. But why not give it a force field shield, laser beam, recycle cannon? Because it's already got the jetpack. Oh, that's interesting. So we can't even put it on that. And then we can't even put anything extra else onto it. No costumes or cosmetics. So let's go back to a regular place. We're not going to do extinction here. Although he probably would be a really good one to do. We have a contest here, which is most gold earned during any contest. Let's see what Mecha Sharzilla can do. Oh, I kind of missed the mouth there. Oh. So we do have it. We do have our beam. Oh, so does it just... Oh, what's this? 100,000 points to in one swim. Oh, that must be the extra abilities. He's got his own ones. So we can probably go unlock his regularly anyway by doing this. Oh, that's cool. So we've got like that classic... that Godzilla has, except for... I mean, it's this one. And maybe it refills quicker when... Oh, look at it. Oh, look at the way he eats stuff. Like... Okay, let's do it. Laser beam! Oh, that's sweet. Oh, it looks so cool. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, so maybe it lasts longer. 108! What? To put times bonus? That's crazy. We're going to break all the rules here. We're going to go down this way. I never do it out of order this way. Oh. Also, the points and the time scoring is very odd. It's like, it's not at the top left. It's kind of in a little bit. All right. Ooh, but of course, he can eat everything. Laser beam! Oh, wow, we could even destroy submarines with that. Oh, that's great. Atlantis still hasn't opened. I wonder if they're ever going to do that, FGOL. You ever going to open Atlantis? It's going to be closed forever. Whoa. We've almost got a super mega rush. Might as well just laser everything here, eh? It doesn't really make too much of a noise. Of zzz. It's like a slight hum, like AC or something. And there we go. We're on to mega rush now. We need to get somewhere that has a lot of points and fast. So let's go to the top left. Here it is, mega rush. Here we go. With a laser beam. 54, 72, and 108. Oh, look at me. Never seen that, so cool. Of course, because it was Sharkzilla that did it in Hungry Shark Evolution. However, Hungry Shark World has more of a... It's just a, kind of like a better game. So that looks really cool. With Evolution, it kind of sort of hover walked. But that one, it sticks to the ground. That looks great. There you go. Push the button, Sharkzilla. Yeah, you go. There we go. Let's keep going. Game crashed there for a second. Apologize about that, guys. But off we go. We won't be defeated by a mere crash. Mechazilla's just too powerful, apparently. Oh, can I not eat those big jellies? Oh, Megalodon. I forgot about the Megalodons in this place. Destroy the jellies. There you go. Maybe I can't eat you, but I can vaporize you. Yes. Let's go. Onto another gold rush. Oh, eat the stuff in here. Lovely jubbly. We've almost got it. We've almost got another one. Ah, there's the laser. Oh, being attacked by fire, though. Didn't realize that was Sharkzilla's weakness. Fire. All right, then. Oh, and of course, the classic message of 10% battery. Oh, that one is diabolical. That's Sharkzilla's weakness. Is that message? Is Megalodon here? Oh, Megalodon is here. Only consumed for times 8, though. Oh, we are in times 90, however. That's good. That's good. And we'll soon be with the laser beam. There it is. Nom, 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 nom. 108. Oh, that's a crazy. Is that the highest? Can anybody else get 108 times bonus? I've never seen 100. I've seen, it's like 72 I've seen, but 108. Wow. I mean, it's not too much of a difference, I suppose. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, need lasers. Need lasers. There you go. I'm going to do a little speed walk. I need to use the toilet. Oh. Oh, that's great. A little fast walk. On to another gold rush. Is there a letter at the bottom? There might be. I like to stand on people. Oh, I like how it points down. That's quite nice. So if you're on Gold Rush when you do it, it goes through your mouth, I think. But if you just regularly do your laser... Oh, no, there it is. Oh, so if you walk on land, you just normally shoot a laser from your belly. Oh, maybe that's it. Learning new things all the time here, guys. Oh, there we go. Mega Rush. Okay, let's just eat all these mines. They give us loads of pointeroos. Oh, we need to get over here. We need to get over here. This used to give so many points, you'd go over this way. I don't know about that anymore. Like, yeah, over here. You went over here, ate all of this stuff, and then ate these guys. I remember getting a huge point bonus when I'd eat all of those. Oh, it was crazy. Yeah, you do. You just have, like, a laser coming from your belly. Oh, that's cool. And you normally walk. Otherwise, laser from the mouth will do. Destroying them on a molecular level. I like how he has... Is he got little swimmy arms? He's like, is he paddling? 5 minutes in. Doing good. Doing good. 35 million points. I don't know if that's the best, though. Oh, God. Wait, we're kind of in trouble here, guys. Oh, we're here. Oh, God. Need these poison blob fish things. I need more food. I need more food. Oh, there it is. Oh, yes. Whew. And then to avoid those jellies, oh, to laser them. Is it ready? Oh, God. Yeah, now it is. Bah! See if we can get another Megalodon. Oh, no. No more Megalodon. Oh, okay. Oh, we've been down here. Whoa. Why not? Well, we have no. Oh, jetfish. Nom, nom, nom. Don't let that thing get away. Ooh, can't let that be a thing. Here we go. Oh, God. Just give me a gold rush. Come on, give me a gold rush. Come on, there it is. Oh, there it is. And a laser beam. Laser beam to go as well. There might be a letter over here. There isn't, however. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, but we still got our times 108 there. That's great. Oh, look at all that. We're going to build another gold rush. There it is, 108 again. Again, like a boss. Oh, eat it all. Eat it all. Destroy everything. Destroy it all. Oh, God, no. Oh. We get stuck with the jellyfish. Oh, you know, we could. Oh, we've leveled up. I forgot about that. Yeah, there we go. Now we can cut through the jellyfish on the way back up to the top. I'm coming up. Da, 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 da. Ooh, a gem. That's good. That's going to reimburse me for the millions or thousands of gems that I just sped up for all the missions. I don't even know where we are. I don't think we're anywhere near doing his regular missions. Ooh. Forgot. We need to go up this way. Do we go left? Is left the best way? Do we have missiles? Oh, we took down that. Yeah, there we go. Is this boar? Laser! Oh, that looks so cool. I love this. I like to see in the Arctic as well. Like, this map is the best map. You get the highest scores on this one. But maybe with the South China Sea, there's a possibility with that laser to really help out. Mm. Oh, God, there's so many great whites here. Ooh! Yum, yum, yum. How dare you? There you go. Destroy that. Destroy that. We need to... Oh, God. Laser, laser, please. Laser. Oh, the mines. There'll be mines in this ocean. There you go. No, there's not. We've cleared it out. We're doing good. You see, FGOL tried to paint this thing as a villain. Really, it's a good shark. It just, you know, just killed Sharkzilla. But who said that Sharkzilla was a good guy? Oh, little feet. Little flying feet are great. Nom, 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 nom. And because we got Archie, he can help eat stuff out here. Oh, was that a letter? Oh, no, it wasn't. Struggling to find the other letters, though. Oh, some gold. Some gold doubloons.
Laser. Laser, laser.
You just gotta swing your fingers about wildly. Oh, there was a flock of birds there for a second, and then they vaporized. Nom, 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 nom. All right. Any megalodons? Any megalodons? Oh, yes, there is a megalodon for a times two, which is not the best. But hey-ho. What can you expect? Okay, so we got our laser. Probably, we're going to be in a mega rush, which is going to be great, because we're going to time this. I'm thinking, yep, there we go. Okay, so we can't take any damage here. We're just going to run through this way. We're going to go this way to see if there that was a letter, as well as a treasure chest. See, we haven't even looked. Hopefully there's a megalodon here. Come on, megalodon, 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 megalodon. Oh, yes, when we needed him. There he comes. So we've got the mega rush. I think I might know where the other letters might be. Unless they're over here, which they're not. That's fine. Okay, so now we need the laser because there's a lot of jellies here that we can't eat. So I need to keep this times bonus while we go over this way. There we go. So back into Mega Rush. That's good. All part of the plan. So the place that I never normally go when I come this way is to the right here. So there's a lot, and I mean a lot of... jellies. There's nothing. No letters over here, which is a bit of a shame. Oh, God. This is why I don't come this way. It's death. It's so much death. Needing the laser. Ooh. Is there anywhere else where it could be, these letters? They'll be hiding around here. I don't want to look at the map. I want to get, like, a massive Mechazilla. Oh, there you go. One more. One more! Where's this other letter hiding at? Where are you hiding at, son? I think he might be over here. Oh, he's not. This is a common hangout spot. For a letter. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, that lasers. Okay, hold on. Should we check? I'll check the map. I just want to be sure. Where is it? Not lost in the maze? Oh, there! What? It was there the whole time? You kidding me? Oh, what a load of rubbish. What was it doing there? Okay, well, we need to get over there as quickly as possible without hitting any jellies. So we're gonna... Oh! Oh, I'm being attacked! What's going on? We're gonna crazy... You see that? There's a shark cage attacking us. Right, so we're just going to boost all the way over here to get these hungry letters.
Nom, 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 nom. Nom, 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 nom. Eating all the fish. Eating all the mammals. Eating all the sharks.
Those sharks are technically fish, so whatever. But apparently this great white can bite through pure, what, unadulterated steel, whatever I am. We're going to go this way, though. I want to go down this way and destroy all these mines. For amazing point score bonuses! Oh, God. Oh, yeah, there could have been a letter hidden in there. I forgot about that. Oh, God. Avoid the jellies. Oh, God, we're at 5%! Oh, no! Continue. Look at that. We're nowhere near. Not even, like, 50% of the way there. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. We need... Oh, get it all. Get it all. Okay, where is this letter? Where is this letter? Where is this ladder? Hold on. Oh, we've missed it. Oh, we're nowhere near. Oh, more jellies. Oh, no. Wait, this is it. Last. Oh, no. We have to buy back. We have to buy back. I'm sorry. We can't. It was one gem. We were missing. Damn it. There it is. There we go. That's how we do. You ready to see huge gold? Oh, look at him go. He's massive. God, I want to walk on land over here while I'm huge. Oh, being attacked again by the thing. There it is. Here he comes. Yeah, laser. That looks so cool. Destroy their boats. Destroy everything. Oh, that's great. Yeah, I'm happy. I'll spend one gem just to see that. That's beautiful. Brings a tear to me eye. Huh, we were quite big for a while there. And on to another gold rush. Means we can just, like, run into all the big mines. Blah. Although we do need to die, because we're on 5% battery now. And if the battery runs out, it doesn't count this entire run. 27%! I didn't realize it was going to take this long. Oh, through the mines! Oh, jellyfish! Come out of it! Yes! Nothing stops Sharkzilla, Mecha Sharzilla, including a megalodon! Nom, 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 nom. Oh god, I'm really hungry now. Oh. Oh, we ate this crab before it fell through the world!
Ooh. Another laser, please.
Okay, so we'll wait till we get about 40 minutes, and then we're going to have to call it. Because we've made a lot of progress. Atomic cannon blast, 10,000 edible things. 10,000! Woo! That's crazy. But all right, whatevs. Oh, that is armor. Oh, did I eat that thing? No, I didn't. I just pushed it around. Oh, lots of jellies. Oh, lots of jellies. Some deadly jellies, but lots of other jellies. We're about to be on Mega Rush. Okay, come on. We need to get that Mega Rush. One more time. Come on. There's got to be something here. Lots of sardines. Just something. Laser beam. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Hold on. I want to see if we can take out some helicopters and stuff. Where's the helicopters? Come on, Mega Rush now. Where's the helicopters? Lots of drones. Oh, you know, that'd be good, actually. Having the oh, there it is. There's a helicopter. Ah, kill it. And now we can just go through the air and just... Ah! Attack everything. Is the helicopter usually by the oil rig? So if we're here... Is he there? Ooh, we got times. Oh, there's a G! There we go. We can just stand on here. Look at us. Victorious. Oh, did you get more... Oh, there you go. Ha! Oh, so when you do it, you don't lose any, you don't lose any health. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, you also gain it more when you stand. Oh, that's sweet. So if you just wanted to survive something, you could just stand here and just laser. Oh, the cool tactic. Oh, I broke the game again. Pause. Play. There we go. Oh, that's quite cool. I didn't think about that. So what you could do is tactically stand on land, get your thing to charge up, use it, then go into the water, get your gold rush, and then just... Whoa, I like the strategy with this. I didn't even notice that was something you could do. Because in the water, it takes a while. Or is it just if you stay still? If you stay still, okay, you don't have to be on land. You just stay still, and you gather it more so. Okay, we could keep on going, but... Oh, no, I could do so well here. Look at all this. No, what a waste. Still got that laser. There we go. We're going to laser a megalodon? Oh, okay, so if you just stay still... Yeah, look at that. Oh, that's... Look, he's paralyzed. That poor little crab. Lasered. Okay, we're going to have to quit, or else I'm going to lose this entire game. I do apologize. Quit. No, I don't want to. So, we start with 560-odd health, was it? Was that 590? Did it just show us how much we're going to get to? I think it might have. So, we got 30 levels to get with this guy. Doesn't celebrate too much. Just does a little shake. So, we're getting a lot of extra health. So, next time we play, as the Mecha Sharzilla. Yeah, it was a 595. It didn't start with the max. We're going to last longer because we have more health, as well as knowing that secret little strat that they had no idea about. So the top score I've ever gotten was, what, 500 odd million? So we've got a long way to go. We're going to need a lot of battery. But anyway, if you enjoyed this video, guys, leave a like. Until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.